that's a great add to the Capitals lineup. Brings a lot of energy, brings great stick work.
Bang, bang play there for Oshie. Jammed that one wide with a little help from Igor Shesterkin in the cage tonight for New York. Carlson walks the line, threads the needle. Farabari to the front, Milano. He scores! A beautiful play, 43 seconds into the contest.
The Caps are 6-0-2 when scoring first. Have not lost in regulation. What a pass all the way around there. Everybody was involved. Carlson, that is serious sauce. Hits Wills are coming across as Farabari. And then Farabari, a freezing goalie pass. Notice as the goaltenders just love to see that. He was 1-1 versus Columbus. But then he went 7 straight games without registering a point.
Ryan Lindgren lets this one fly. Brother Charlie there to make the stop. If you joined us a little late, it took Sonny Milano all of 43 seconds to score from Farabari and Carlson. Oshie down the wing from a severe angle. No troubles there for Shesterkin.
Trying to get his excitement and energy level up. And TJ Oshie missing the game for 6. He's excited to be playing here tonight.
Miller's snapshot glove by Charlie Lindgren. He'll hold.
Yeah, Kreider on the other side. They have a lot of talent on that line.
Jensen will advance on for Dylan Strome, the Caps leading goal scorer. Rolls his path to the slot. Snapped on by Edmondson at the goal line here. It bounces wide.
The back games. Here's Edmondson's shot. Deflected by Wilson in front. Off the defenseman Schneider. And Ovi right in front. Rolls off the back of the left shoulder.
Out there with Will Cooley and Nick Bonino for Peter Laviolette. Schneider lets this one fly and Lindgren finds it. Charlie has it in his glove. Locker on the Toyota Star Check. 924 for that save percentage of Locker's comment. Top 6 in the NHL. A backhander from Pitlick, gloved by Charlie Lindgren. Strome serves that one to the front, blocked off by Gustafson.
And Gustafson's lucky he blocked that because Ovi was wide open on the far flank.
Ovechkin's follow-up wrister, he's got it right up the gut here. Backhand, Shesterkin the save. Sprawling to keep it out. They jam for it at the post.
Ovi gets the opportunity here. Back pressure by Wilson. You see the D-man Schneider can't clear, and here comes Ovi. A real good stop by Shesterkin.
4 points in the last 5 games for the 22-year-old Belarusian. Caps on the lead, 1-0 against New York. The first of 4 against the Rangers. Follow-up chance, Shesterkin made a good save on McMichael. Set piece right off the draw. Panarin's drive that was intercepted by Carlson. A bang-bang play here. Charlie made a great stop on Lafreniere, and he'll hold.
Yeah, they're a good hockey team, top to bottom. Their D really put pressure on you, and that was a heck of a game. 9 goals scored, a little bit of everything.
Glove save, Charlie Lindgren on a bullet from Lafreniere.
Yeah, he's going up each year. You know, he's a young guy, continues to improve. Points going up offensively his first 3 seasons.
Dylan Strome fires, kicked out of there by Shesterkin, who left a pretty juicy rebound. Trouba on the advance with Zibanejad. He'll launch this one to Charlie on 1 skip, and Lindgren will hold on. Spencer Carberry was talking about that earlier today with the assembled media at MedStar as Oshie fires right off the draw. Shesterkin, Wheeler, 45 ticks left. Edmondson plays it on. Jensen, beautiful, thread the needle to Ovechkin. Bell denied by Shesterkin.
Going around the pill early on that led to that first goal. That is dynamite. Hitting a guy in seam, hitting him in stride, and he gets a beautiful shot away.
Ovechkin thunders away, stopped by Shesterkin, and then he turns into Dominik Hasek to put the blocking glove down on the puck.
On the goaltender, here it is off the draw, and you see in front, Oshie just about got a piece of it. If he does, the save is probably a lot tougher than it turned out to be, but an excellent stop by Shesterkin. Caps getting some very high quality looks here.
This is a New York bunch, Locker, almost 90% on the PK on the road.
Yeah, they're very, very good. Good break out there by the Capsule.
Oshie closing, front door, great save, Shesterkin. First of 4 games between these division rivals in about 5 weeks' time. Kuznetsov slap pass down low, score! Mantha on the tip-in.
Watch Mantha just dart to the net. He had just got on the ice, and there's that pull-up pass by Kuzi. Kuznetsov was thinking of pounding it, but with his left eye sees Mantha, and he elects to make the pass rather than a screaming hard slap shot. Beautiful.
Who was racked in the first period, smashed the side of his face against the glass. Bonino turns on a wraparound, and Charlie made that save in the cover.
He's being called. Good save on the wrap, though, right? The paddle down, no five hole for Bonino, using his size and reach to wrap it around the...
Rangers get possession, Truba towards the cage, hoping for a Trocheck deflection, poked aside by Charlie Lindgren. Slapper from Miller, armed away by the Washington netminder. The Capital captain, Ovechkin, didn't get it clear there. Panarin to the interior. Miller got ripped off, and away comes Wilson. This is a two-on-one developing with Ovechkin. Wilson settles, fires, he scores! Tom Wilson with a cannon shot over the glove.
In their own zone, there's the poke check off to the races, and look at the get up and go. He just burns down the ice. He's looking at OB, but he calls his own number. See him looking across, and then he just rips it. When you're on the wrong side, offside, and you're a right shot, that top corner always looks you right in the eye. Yeah, and I think they sense that this is a critical stretch for this hockey team. It's not do or die or anything like that, but you like to bank some points against your Metro Division foe.
The exception tomorrow night when the Caps see impressive rookie Connor Bedard, and the Blackhawks snapshot score! Ove Kubel with a buzz bomb.
First of all, you've got to beat the icing. And here's Beck hustling in, beats the icing, keeping the puck alive. They're moving their feet, they're skating. Dowd disrupts the pass around. They throw it to the front. It'll be unassisted, unfortunately, the way I look at it, because credit goes. He had 26 PPGs a couple of seasons ago for the Rangers team, an all-time high.
Panarin works it outside. Fox to the front, looking for that chance. This rebound's off the post.
And here he just rifles it one. There's your guy in front, Kreider. And there's a short side post to Zibanejad. Usually doesn't miss that when he plays the Caps.
2:10 left, separating us from CIS Secure Intermission Live. Alexa and Allen getting set. Beautiful pass there on the front door. Lindgren made that pad save.
And Ovi just buried their youngster, Lafreniere, on the close side penalty box doors.
Obeku Bell with a rip stop. Rebound off of Shesterkin. The follow-up chance does not hit pay dirt. It winds up off of the rink.
Here's a couple of looks at this last shot. Obeku Bell just shoot the puck. Caught him right around the neck area, right in the clavicle there by Obeku Bell. He's already scored top corner on Shesterkin. They're looking for the same type of result. Yeah, he just came back to the bench. He was in the locker room getting some equipment repair.
3-on-1 Rangers. Snapshot off the bar. Panarin hits the crossbar and out. Splendidly for Washington. Making their own luck and being a little lucky at the opposite end. Out-dueling Igor Shesterkin. Fans rising to their feet. The Red Rockers approving of what they've seen in this one. Vesey closing. Chance here. Snapped high. Pitlick with help from the shoulder of Lindgren. This is sent all the way and right to Shesterkin. 6 seconds left.
That's going to do it.
Charlie Lindgren. And the Capitals whitewashing the Rangers by the final of 4-0.